Once upon a time, there was a precious little girl. Her friend, the Princess of the Red Rose, was always at her side.
Then one day, her mummy and daddy died suddenly, and the poor little girl was sent away to a strange house.
Jennifer, Jennifer, play with me, Jennifer. Read the story, please read the story. What happens next? What's this? Wait! Please! Oh no! Where are you going?
Thank you. just look at you. You're filthy.
Good morning, Jennifer. How do you feel? Let's have a little chat, shall we? Good girl. Jennifer, you know you've been a bad, bad girl. And bad girls need to be punished, don't they? A bad, bad girl who's not sorry, Anyway, I'll be the one giving the orders around here, okay? Silly girl. You still don't understand. Well, you will before long. Now, I'm going to give you your first order. Every month you need to find a gift and bring it to the Aristocrat Club. If you don't, I'll kill you. Is there anything about this that you don't understand? No. Oh well, it doesn't really matter what you say. You see, Jennifer, there are really only two kinds of people in the world. Those who take orders, and those who give them. From now on, I'll be giving the orders. Not fair? Well, dear Jennifer, nothing's fair here. You will follow my orders or else. For I am the prince, and the prince rules. This is your life, but you'll play by my rules.